Today we are looking at a simultaneous problem-solving question, which was sent in by a student. You can send in your questions too, details in the description. I'm going to try and make one of these video solutions every day. We also offer private tutoring. If that's something you're interested in, visit the website skittles.school to book a free demo lesson. Okay, let's dive into this question and work it out. Here's the question on our virtual whiteboard. It tells us that 3 bananas and 2 pears cost 95 pence. It also tells us that 5 bananas and 3 pears cost £1.51. And then it asks us to find the cost of 10 bananas and 10 pears. So straight away, I'm thinking this is simultaneous equations, because there's 2 values we don't know, the bananas and the pears, and it also looks like there's 2 equations. This looks like equation 1, and this one looks like equation 2. So let's convert those into numbers. Let's start with the first one. 3 bananas and 2 pears cost 95 pence. So 3 bananas and 2 pears cost 95 pence. Now I'm using B for bananas and P for pears, but any letter works. X and Y are also okay. Equation 2. 5 bananas and 3 pears cost £1.51. So 5 bananas and 3 pears. And the £1.51, I'm going to change it to pence. So that's 151 pence. Okay, so now we've got our 2 equations. And I'm going to use elimination method to work them out. So we need to make one of the numbers in front of one of the letters the same. I'm going to choose the letter B. So I'm going to make the number in front of those the same. So if I was to multiply the first one by 5 and the second one by 3, that would make the number in front of the B, both of them would be 15. So let's work that out. So equation 1, if we were to multiply all of that by 5, 3B times 5 is 15B. 2p times 5 is 10p, and 95 times 5 is 475. Okay, let's take a look at equation 2. We're going to do the same thing, but this time we're going to multiply by 3. So 5b multiplied by 3 is 15b, and notice how I've got 15b in both equations. 3p multiplied by 3 is 9p, and 151 multiplied by 3 is 453. Okay, we've got 2 new equations. Now if we subtract these equations, what will happen is we will eliminate the bananas, because 15 bananas take away 15 bananas is no bananas. So we'll end up with those 2 eliminated. 10p, 10 pears, take away 9 pears is just 1 pear, or just p. 475, take away 453, is 22. So now we know the value of a pair. A pair is 22. Now we can use that, we can substitute it into our first equation to work out the value of bananas. So let's do that. We're going to sub into equation 1. So equation 1, this one here, 3b, 3 bananas plus 2 pears equals 95. 3 bananas plus 2 pears equals 95. Now we've already worked out the value of pears. A pear is 22. So 2 pears is 44. So this we can replace for 44. Now we've got 3b plus 44 is 95. If we subtract 44 from both sides, that'll get rid of this. We're left with 3 bananas is equal to 95 subtract 44, and that's 51. Then if we divide both sides by 3, that'll get rid of this. Then we'll be left with b equals 51 divided by 3, which is 17. Now we've got our value for bananas. A banana is 17. But how do we know if we've got them right? Well, we're going to check them. We're going to substitute them both into equation 2. So we're going to sub them both into equation 2. Check in equation 2. Equation 2 said 5 bananas plus 3 pears equals 151. 5 bananas plus 3 pears equals 151. So let's start with bananas. Now we know bananas are 17, so let's substitute that in. 5 times 17 is 85. And we know that pears is 22. So 3 times 22 is 66. And if we add those up, they should equal 151. And I think they do. So we can assume that our value for bananas and our value for pears are correct. Okay, but that's not the answer to the question. The question actually asks us, we've got to find the cost of 10 bananas and 10 pears. So we've got one banana, we've got one pear, but we need to work out the cost of 10 of them. So let's answer that. So 10 bananas and 10 pears. That's what we need to work out. Let's make a start. We know what a banana is. A banana is 17. So 10 times 17, which we know is 170. And 10 pears. We worked out pairs earlier on that were 22. So 10 times 22. And 10 times 22 is 220. 220. If we add those together, we get 390. We can change that back into pounds. So the answer is 390 or £3.90. And there it is. We found the cost of 10 bananas and 10 pears. And the key skills that we've used are simultaneous equations, the elimination method. Also, if you do see anyone at the grocery store buying an oddly specific number of fruits, you can be sure that they're rehearsing the star in a math question. Okay, cheesy jokes out of the way. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe to stay up to date with future videos. And if you're interested in private tutoring, visit our website, skittles.school, to book a free demo lesson. Until tomorrow, thanks for watching.